What you are about to see is Jimmy Harris's adventure at a vendor fair with his friend Helena, who owns the company darkcandles.com, through the darkest depths of the macabre comes something so terrifying, so horrifying. Have to visit darkcandles.com. Meet the woman who will tell it like it is, and then will sell you candles.
So tell us about your product.
Well, I'm glad you asked. I haven't rehearsed it, and I'm sweaty and have no lipstick on.
Anyway, I want to bring special attention to my friend's booth, Miss Helena. Say hi. For darkcandles.com. I'm her booth boy. So we are at darkcandles.com. This is her candle, Dark Carnival, which smells like candy. Hi there. So, what's your favorite candle scent?
I don't know. I like things that smell like you've got stuff cooking in the oven, you know?
You like the attention whore candle? I see you're sniffing the attention whore.
Yes.
Are you an attention whore yourself?
Yes.
All right. This one's my favorite, the autumn harvest candle.
Smells very nice.
Cool. Hello. So, what is your favorite scent?
My favorite scent would be the black rose.
The what? Black rose?
Black rose.
And why do you like the black rose so much?
Because it smells like rose, but it has a little bit of rose.
So it's like a gothic rose,
yeah,
type thing.
Yeah, kick it something else, not just to make it rosy.
Cool. All right.
Black rose lingerie, okay.
Black rose lingerie. Tell us about the black rose lingerie.
Like you said, it smells like rose. It has a little kick. You can put it in your car. You can put it in your laundry drawer, in your closet, in your coat closet.
So the lingerie is just this little stone.
You can hang it from your
It's like an incense wreath. It just hangs and gives a scent out without having to burn anything. Cool. So you got the whole black rose complete set, huh?
Yeah. Wait, did I know? This is black rose. And I got the vampire collection.
Oh, the vampire. And why did you choose the vampire collection?
Smells naughty.
Oh, you're a naughty girl.
Naughty.
If you want to be naughty, you can get your candles at darkcandles.com. Candles for the naughty life.